Hello and welcome everyone. Julio Petrovic, Program Manager at NetLI, here to quickly show you how to change the roaming threshold on an AirCheck G2. And this is a very useful one, guys, because basically it allows you to emulate the roaming behavior of other client devices. And the way it works is pretty straightforward. This will be a quick one. First, just go to Settings, the cogwheel on the lower right of the screen. After that, when you get to the Settings section, find the 802.11 settings option. And now basically just go to the bottom of the list and you'll find the roam threshold. From here, just use the little arrows to select the roaming threshold that you want to use. Let's say, for example, in this case that I want to use -65 dBm. Then press on apply. And now you can just go back to your home screen and run your roaming test. And basically what will happen is that from now on, when doing a roaming test, the AirCheck G2 will start looking for a new access point when the signal strength of the access point is connected to gets to, on this example, -65 dBm. Of course, you can change that threshold. So anyway, that's how simple it is, quick and easy. Thank you for watching.